keep an eye on the leaderboards, folks, as we check out some practice times. That was, folks. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. Let's check out the leaderboard. It's go time. Do the best you can. Two laps of qualifying. Show us what you've got. We have a new pool sitter with a blistering lap. Great job. That was a great lap. And good enough for the pool. Good job. Let's see how they're going to line up. Here's the first heat race of the night. Good luck to all our drivers. They're coming to the line. The green flag is out and we are underway. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Only two more laps. The white flag is out, one to go. A dominant win. Great job. And here are the official results. We are just about ready to start the dash. The winner of this race will start on the pole of the big show. Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. And we're underway. The The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Only two more laps. It's all come down to this, the final lap. A dominant win. Great job. Let's take a look at the race results. The field is deep. It's time for the A-Main. They're coming to the line. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, race fans, I've been told there's a blue pickup truck parked just outside of turn number one that left the lights on. Again, that's a blue pickup truck over in the turn one parking lot with the lights on. Lap time. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. And there's the yellow. Mayhem on the track. Let's get the field back together again. Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. The green flag is in the air. And there's the yellow. Mayhem on the track. Let's get this field back together again. The leader brings them down towards the line. Green flag, go get up. The drivers are halfway home. Just 10 laps to go. The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Just 5 more laps. after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. Only two more laps. The white flag is out, one to go.
A dominant win. Great job. The official results are now being posted.